Hello and welcome. In this video, we'll know how to backup and simply restore WhatsApp chats on iPhone. That's it. At first, let's open WhatsApp. As you see, I have chats on WhatsApp and they contain some data and I don't need to lose them. Let's get started. Go back, open WhatsApp settings, choose chats, then choose chat backup. Here, as you see in the last backup, you will find the last time backup was done. And if you don't have any backups, you will find never here. And it is good to know the backup will be in iCloud and we will know exactly where it is. Now click on backup now, turn on auto backup, click on it and choose what you want. Go back and choose include videos if you need them. But pay attention to this note down here. Now let's go to iPhone settings to see where exactly the backup are in iCloud. Click on your Apple account, then iCloud, manage storage, and here is what we are looking for: WhatsApp Messenger backup on iCloud, and you can manage it as you like. Now, how to restore WhatsApp chat if the app is deleted or lost your iPhone? All you have to do is make sure you are signed into your iCloud account from the iPhone settings. And now we will delete WhatsApp to show you how it's work. Now WhatsApp is deleted. Go to the App Store, download WhatsApp again, open it, confirm your number, and here we go. WhatsApp has found your iCloud backup and you can restore it easily by clicking on Restore Chat History. Now it's done and messages restored. Put the required information. Now all the chat and pictures inside it as it is. That's great. If you like our channel idea, please subscribe to support us. Thanks for watching.